you want it as bad as you want to breathe, if you really, really want it like you say you want it, you can have it. Don't believe the hype. Don't feed into it. If you work hard, you can't have it. It ain't nothing you can't have if you're willing to work for it. It ain't nothing you can't have if you're willing to persevere. If you're willing to stick in there, if you're willing to stay, if you're willing to fight, it ain't nothing you can't have. Listen to me, if you work for it, if you're willing to put in that sweat, that blood, and those tears, baby, I'm telling you, you can have what you want, be what you want, do what you want. Are you hearing me? It's yours. I'm coming, I'm telling you, it's yours. It's yours. You can have it. It's yours. You can do it. It's yours. You can be it. It's yours. If you're going to be successful in life, you got to understand that there's a sense of urgency, that there are only 86,400 seconds in a day. And you got to not only operate in them, you got to do it quick. You got to do it fast. You got to do it in a hurry. Why? Because there's somebody else who's on the same track you on. Somebody else who, listen to me, they're on the same path that you on. Listen to me. It's somebody else just like you trying to do it. And sometimes they're working just as hard as you're working. They're putting in just as much sweat, just as much tears, just as much blood. But you just got to do it what? You got to do it faster than they do it. You got to do it quicker than they do. Are you listening to what I'm saying? That's why I wake up at 3 o'clock in the morning, because if you're getting up at 6, you might be smarter than me. You hear me? You might. You might have more privilege than me. You might. You might have more resources than me. You might. But I'm going to get up earlier than you, and I'm going to do it quicker than you do it. I'm going to do it faster.